The separation of powers acknowledges the petty ambitions of individuals. That's its strength.
A system organized around the weakest qualities of individuals will produce the same qualities in its leaders.
Perhaps certain qualities are an inseparable part of human nature.
The mark of the educated man is the suppression of these qualities in favor of better ones. The same is true of civilization.
I'll get a drink later.
14 karat gold, actually.
Alright, you let me back there. I don't know if him gonna get pissed at me if I just run behind the bar or not. There's shit back there. How'd you get in here?
Excuse me, sir. This room is off limits to club patrons. I suggest you leave.
It's okay. I'm here to see Max Chen. He'll expect me.
An American. I hope he likes what you have to say.
How do I take a seat?
Isaac is letting anybody back here these days. Currently, we have no... Remain in here only as long as your business requires.
I want nothing to be...
We are having a...
Right. Alright, back I go. Hello, guys.
Present yourself to the Dragon Head.
You're Max Chen, right? You're the boss here?
Dragon Head, who are you?
I'm looking for Tracer Tong. It is urgent that I find him.
This is the headquarters of the Red Arrow Triad. You have come to the last place in Hong Kong he would be seen.
I don't understand.
I would cut out your tongue, but perhaps you are just ignorant. If you see Mr. Tong, tell him that he and his luminous path associates must return the dragon's tooth or be driven from Hong Kong.
What?
That is all.
Say your business and go.
Ignorant Guaylo.
Alright, fine. Apparently, he is a member of the Luminous Path.
Then I gave him the old rat treatment. Never fails.
Before I get myself in hot water, let me hack this thing. I don't remember if they actually get pissed at you for hacking it in front of them, because they can't really see you doing it. However that works. Lucky money! Big money! Big prizes! I love it!
The canal road is too dangerous now.
Ha ha ha! Stupid. Apparently it didn't open that one. However, there is now another door that is open somewhere. Take a shot. Didn't even get one in. Lame.
Sure.
Do it. Turning this thing on and off actually do anything? I don't even know.
Gangsters, sir.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't mean it. It's a toilet in the dark. What the hell? I could have sworn I opened something. Maybe it was elsewhere.
What?
No, get away from me.
Hi. Hello.
Never seen?
Stay in the...
I don't...
Huh. going down there.
I see you in a corner, smoldering, hostile. To who you are.
Yoink. I'm just gonna take that. What has he got a rocket launcher for?
I do not like the way you look.
God, that's hilarious. That must have been the door I opened. Goodbye.
I think management is involved in something criminal.
Let's get the hell out of here now. Ah, I like that. Door opens for me. Hello. Get me in. All right, let's get the F out of here. We got more searching to do. First alive. Come back here though.
To the compound Paul used to visit, but I don't know who it belongs to. I think I'm clear now. Good thing the NSA invested in stealth technology.
Yeah, he's in here. Now I remember. Who are you, Monk?
Yao Hawk?
Certainly. I agree completely. Right, I think this kid will let us in here.
She said no.
Impossible.
She said.
My brother's name is Paul Denton. I heard that he was a frequent visitor to this compound. You know him?
The Romulus path is closed to Guilos.
The hell is that?
Paul was no friend of the West.
My name is Gordon Quick. I know your brother, but you are not him.
Oh, that makes sense.
They say you are loyal to Onatko.
I was, before Paul showed up in New York. A day later, I was helping the NSF.
You want me to take your word? You are in Hong Kong now, and we are businessmen. Paul earned our trust by working with us.
I don't have time for games.
No games. We would like another ally like Paul. The Triads are at war, thanks to a woman named Maggie Chow. A sword was stolen from the Red Arrow Triad, and Miss Chow started the war by blaming us, the Romulus Path.
Why is one sword so important?
It is an extraordinary sword called the Dragon's Tooth. Nanotechnology developed by the Red Arrows for Morida before he was murdered. We know that Chow is a liar, but we have no proof.
I'll go speak to her, but first I need to find a man called Tracer Tong. I need his help.
Mr. Tong deals with businessmen, not beggars or strangers who might be spies. Chow lives at 1313 Tonoji Road. Be observant. Find and examine that sword. It is the evidence we need.
Alright, welcome back. I had my game crash in the middle of that conversation, so I wonder what the hell happened.
She said she has made other arrangements.
My brother's name is Paul Denton.
The rumor
so I'm gonna skip back to that piece of dialogue. Quick.
I was.
You want me to take you?
I don't have time.
No game.
Why is one so?
It is an extraordinary sword.
I'll go speak to her.
Mr. Tong deals with businessmen, not beggars or
strangers
who might be spies. Chow lives at 1313 Tonoji Road. Be observant. Find and examine that sword. It is the evidence we need.
I'll help you against Miss Chow, but then I'll need to see Tong or I won't be your ally for more than about 12 hours.
Okay, so I had to come back from the bar to get here, so I tried to pick up everything that I did, but whatever. So Tenochi Road should be back this way.
Give that back.
And I hope the sound quality actually turned out okay on the voice recording too. I was listening to the previous one after the game crash and it sounds like there's some popping and crackling, so hopefully this one won't be so bad. Think I can make that? way. This is epic sneaking right here, even though it was a total mistake. Like how it's like uber quiet out here. Hello.